Operation Broadsword, 9th Militia Fleet. Destination, Planet Typhon. Mission, infantry support for SRS classified operation. IMC occupied frontier space. Let's see how this goes. Flatline, huh? Basically, this is what orbiter dropped into the space. Probably should get us a throw before engaging the enemy like that. I do believe that enemy is dead. Can I just use this gun instead? Whoops.
This is Captain Lastimosa. I got a fix on your location. On my way.
The thing is more like, holy shit. I just hope this guy does not die.
This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
No, no. Just what I was afraid of. Died trying to save his trainee. Did he take his ear?
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Rika! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Oh no.
Oh.
Good job. Fight, fight. Fight each other. Let me escape. Oh no. Looks like that guy's still alive. Or at least his Titan is. Run! Come on, run to him. Captain.
BT, transfer authorization.
Oh
to
no.
Pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
I thought it told me it was telling me to hit escape. Oh no. Yeah. I wish I could have saved him instead. Did we really have to bury him all the way from the Titan? A positive, huh? Alright. I'll let this initialize boost. Personal cloak, what? Holy shit, that's amazing. And we even move faster with this. Not viable. I'm guessing we need to go get power for this Titan now.
Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power.
Right. I guess we need to go get some power for this now. Well, that's something. Okay, so this section is difficult. I might need to lower the difficulty of this game, because my god, is this section difficult. Calibrating to a new pilot. Nice. Enemies seem to take a lot of hit in this game, and you don't really have that much of.
Militia intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation.
We are a violation of sovereign law. We work for whoever the IFC favors.
What are you trying to get?
If you meddle, you will be eliminated.
I don't care who's getting. Bliskin is Mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled.
You think it's true? What the techs are saying about it?
Do I look like a bloody anime to you? But if it is true.
To any militia forces in the region, you're advised to discard any weapons and surrender immediately. Do not attempt to resist.
That was satisfying though. That's a shot of coke. At least I get my health back. So that's something. Wait, there's somebody behind me? I'm almost dead. Well, I'm not really interested in eliminating every single person here. I just wish I could run faster, you know? Like, all the time. Good, good, good. You should lose visual. Actually, no, not the DMR. That takes a lot of ammo. Let me just switch. Where am I headed again? Down there? I guess. The only thing that makes sense at this point. Holy shit. That's indeed. Maybe I should start using them as well. Double jump online. Cool. What is that? No, what is this gun? What the hell is that? Nothing good, that's what. I was just looking around to see if there's anybody behind me. And I got tagged by one of those things. Have fun! Not that gun. I'm out of ammo for that gun. Alright. And I'm dead. You can shoot for shit, could you? Alright, let us switch this with this. I see somebody trying to take shots at me, but I wouldn't let you that easily. Took a few shots, and I'm guessing that guy still isn't dead. Yeah, these guys still aren't dead. Holy hell, that's a lot of people. Do none of these guys have any other weapons here? Am I stuck with a sniper then? I guess I am. Pretty sure that's not how this game is meant to be played, but oh well. Whatever works out for us, I suppose. R201? Yes, I'll go ahead and take that. EV8 auto, apparently. I feel like I'm gonna have to retry this section a lot. Nope, that's not how you get up there. Hold up. This is how you get up there.
This is an IMC controlled planet. But there are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installation. We cannot control the wild.
Pretty much what I was trying to do the first time around. Alright. Where do we go now? Is there anything here? Seems to be something here, I don't know what, but definitely seems to be something here. They're getting a pep talk over there. I can't go back now. That place probably had something of value.
You were brave enough to join people who believed in protecting the freedom of people.
Well, damn. Too late now. What just happened? Okay, double jump. Cool.
Vanguard class Titan. These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way.
Greg, it's coming!
Power low. Insufficient power.
So I basically took the long way around to get there. That's sort of sad. Let's hope that should suffice for now.
Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
Not as much. Alright, let's go ahead and get this one then.
Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Alright, let's see how we can assist me then.
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary. To all who surrender.
Nope. What am I supposed to do here then? Okay. Show me the way. Exactly what I've been trying to do, but I guess I've been starting off too late. That's probably what my fault was. Good thing we have got multiple double jumps. Who are you?
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
Almost fell down. No! Double jump finish should not have. See, stuff like this is why...
We know there are militia survivors out there. We'll find you and we will track you down one by one. I ask you to come out of hiding while you still can.
So...
We have IMC search teams everywhere. If you resist capture, you will be branded an outlaw. And we will have no choice but to kill you.
Arc grenade. I don't know what an arc grenade does, but okay. Should I just... I feel like... Oh, you already have eyes on me. That's sad. Nope. Whoops. Mistook the wrong finger. I'm just gonna try and pick off as many as I can from range. I'm assuming I'm not getting that thing on the head. That's why it's still firing at me. Either that or it's an indestructible turret of sorts. Anybody else? Right there. I mean, that, no, this is not how I'm supposed to play this game, but... I'm just trying to cheese it for as long as possible, that's all. No, no, you still have visual. You just can't see me as well.
Target spotted, 30 meters.
Yeah, I can't move my aim while fighting the computer at the same time. This is something I could definitely use, but nah. Not unless necessary. Okay, I'm almost dead. Thankfully, you recover health just as fast in this game. Those pesky things. Maybe I should switch over to the DMR for the first one. Actually, I already have the DMR. Don't know if I would want to do that. Who's deploying all these tools? No, you do not. I have no idea what that did. Seems like a stun grenade of sorts. I see. We are now, are we?
BT, who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallum, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
Hope is... I see. Almost thought that I was gonna fall there. But yeah, so my inability to free run that well is essentially why I suck at playing games like this. Yay, another battery for my mech. Down there? Alright. If you say so. Press the jump button there. probably the worst playthrough of Titanfall that you guys have seen, isn't it? Ooh, long fall.
Pilot, our location has been compromised.
They're like a mech suits here. Okay, I need to get some maneuverability on my side. The one thing that I'm known for.
Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the neural link immediately. Please install the final battery.
Absolutely.
Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed.
Yes, we must.
Please embark when ready.
Amazing. We're getting a power suit now.
Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of B-7274.
That would be amazing if I could see, though.
Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects.
Holy,
back at the
that's
enemy.
Like Matrix. That's literally like the Matrix right there.
Shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve.
That's amazing.
Neural link complete. Primary weapon control and motion link re-established. Titanfall detected.
Oh shit.
We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Trust me.
I feel like we're gonna get along just well.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7274. Taking fire.
Holy shit. Oh, that I did not know. That's how you defend against those missiles then. A brute class Titan, huh? Or is that just the name of the Titan?
Bloody Vanguard class Titans.
Enemy Titan down. Well done, pilot.
That was easy.
Our combat effectiveness rating has increased.
So I see.
Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD.
106 kilometers, huh? But can I wall run the Titan is the question. End of mission? Alright.